Life, you know what I mean? It's father split with your mother, like the regular shit. It's like, okay, mommy taking care of you. You know what I mean? After a while, mommy had two kids with muscular dystrophy. You know what I mean? So that's hard on mommy. Mommy start drinking. I'm the oldest, so I gotta take care of the two brothers. You see what I'm saying? Pick them up off the toilet, put them on the toilet, put them in the bed, dress them. Me. My little body. You know, maybe I was depressed and don't even know that you're depressed. You know what I mean? My aunt used to be like, what's wrong with you? And I used to be like, you know, there's nothing. Why you look sad? I don't know I look sad. You know what I'm saying? Not know what my brothers is going through because I'm young. Because they can't go outside. They sit there and watch the TV all day. And I'm not knowing like, okay, let's go outside and push him around and take him outside. Because now when I look at it, it bring a tear to my eye because I wish I would have did that with kids would go through. It wasn't no $300 Jordans. It was those kind of times.